Provisional figures from the Media Budget Review indicates that the country's debt stock as at May 2015 stood at 90 billion Ghana cedis, representing 67.53% of GDP. The debt stock comprises 53.8 billion Ghana cedis in external debts and 36.2 billion Ghana cedis in domestic debt.
Ghana's total debt, which stood at 53.1 billion Ghana cedis as of December 2013, increased to 79.6 billion Ghana cedis in December 2014 and now stands at 90 billion Ghana cedis in May 2015. The 2015 Media Review also saw the country's budget deficit being reviewed upwards from budget deficit target from 6.5% of GDP to 7.3%.
This deficit will be revised, will be financed from foreign and domestic sources. Foreign financing is estimated at 4.7 billion Ghana cedis, whilst domestic financing is estimated at 4.97 billion Ghana cedis.
Mr. Tekpe said, based on the drop in the prices of crude oil, the government has reviewed the revenue and grant targets for the 2015 fiscal year from 32.4 billion to 30 billion Ghana cedis.
As a result of the earlier depreciation in the exchange rate, the assumptions for the budget have been revised, and all budget inflows denominated in foreign currency have also been revised upwards. In summary, total revenue and grants for 2015 fiscal year have been revised downwards by 1.9 billion Ghana cedis from 32.4 billion to 30.5 billion Ghana cedis. The downward revision is mainly on account of the lower oil revenue projections. Mr. Speaker, this has effect on expenditures.